Today's game is being played in Newsom Stadium, home of the Nashville Lycans. A lot of great music clubs in Nashville, Bricks.
Yeah, I went to a country star Darth Crutch's place last night. It was like half dead. It was only 9 o'clock.
It's a zombie joint, you idiot. Of course it was half dead.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Mile High Chronic take on the Nashville Lycans. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL Game Day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
Second down and long.
Nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Third down and never gonna happen. And he just wrestles away from him. And he went to the air and came up big. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snag.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the privates. Hey, he should do it all at the same time. Now, that would be worthy of a Jumbotron shot.
Yeah, nice observation, Bricks. Franco, he runs it for 3. Third and 2.
Hot one. Hot two.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Carving turkeys on Thanksgiving, the MFL, players getting...
Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
Hot two!
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Three-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yards might grow up to be somebody one day.
And that'll bring up third down and seven. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and ten.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, staying drunk eat school and don't do vegetables.
Junior's having a flashback, man. What do we do?
Down him talk so he out it comes up.
Yeah, right.
Third down and the punter is warming up. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play.
Oh, boy, they're going for it. This could get uglier than the baby resulting from an orcish family reunion.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Now, that has weird side effects, Bricks. Can't believe the defense didn't stop the run. Or maybe they just secretly wanted four more shots at the QB. That's probably more like it. And it's first and ten. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And that'll bring up third and one. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Nashville Lycans bring the MFL to town.
Mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, with a bone-crushing hit. You can 86 this guy, Bricks.
I never learned how to count that high.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Two.
Oh, he's good.
You can't keep a good mule down.
And run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
It's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and 7. And that is caught for a first down. It's first and 10. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. First down and 3.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and 5. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Second down and more. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one.
Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two.
Just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
Hey, man, I was hitting on the pedal now.
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
2 minutes remain in the half.
Great! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just wet. How is that even possible?
Ah, it's the nachos, man! Want some?
Well, good heads-up play there, getting it out of bounds. Better than throwing a pick. Third and four.
Oh, man, he ran!
And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down!
Yeah, my next-door neighbor was a human!
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and ten. The timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Second down and a lot. Defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
One, hot two, three.
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Hey, timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my
It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, during the half, can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
Third quarter, we are all tied up and set to kick off the second half.
Speaking of all tied up, Grim, how many of them elephant laxative pills did I take? I feel like I'm sitting on Mount Vesuvio right now. Oh, one false move, and I'm gonna blow!
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Thank you. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one.
One, hot two,
first down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
A pickup of about three on that play. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
And he intercepts the ball. And he's off to the races. He's at the 40. Great shoestring tackle. And it's first and ten. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and six. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and seven. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use the touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey! Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters.
And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
If he is getting killed, he's going to complete his bucket list on his own. He throws a nice run for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Crap your pants, Junior. It's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot three.
Second down in a mile.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
You know this berserk dirty kicking thing.
The quarterback is getting mauled out there. QB is saying his prayers. That's a gain of 10 yards. Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you. And the defense downs it. And it's first and ten. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and ten. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. Third down and long. That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Third down and the punter is warming up. Nicely done. Picks up three on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snake.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot eight.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
hey. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three.
Hot, hot one, hey.
That pass play was good for 3 yards. And that'll bring up third down in inches. Man, guys, like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and ten. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they something going here. First down and one.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
One, hot two, hot three.
The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. A miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement.
Spikes out. Spikes out. How many times do you have to tell that idiot QB to hold the ball with the spikes out?
And the defense spiked the offense. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. Second down and long. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Third down and five.
Oh, my gosh! The defense!
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball. Kabam! And the defender just lays a vicious hit on the receiver and jars the ball loose. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Second and three.
Hot. Hot.
He had it for a second there. Third down and three.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. Under 2 minutes, a timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten.
Hot. Hot one.
Great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
Third down and eight.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
Hot two.
One hell of a run for a first down. It is not over yet, folks. Let's see what they come up with next.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
First and two. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. First and two.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downest guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your... The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Third down. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big...
And he throws that one to the sidelines. This one's a low-pressure kick. As low pressure of a kick can be when the other team is encouraged to rip you limb from limb. Straight through the uprights. Nashville Vikings win it home. Nashville Jaws and stop their claws. And let's hear what the game's MVP has to say.
Yeah, right. All the advanced cars, million-dollar mansions, endorsement deals, and your beautiful trophy wives, you losers!
At least they're not attached to a loser like me.
All right, losers, let's hear what the game's MVP has to say. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.